This is my Nduja and tomato toastie, made with delicious Pilgrim's Choice extra mature cheddar cheese. So slice those tomatoes and fry them up with the Nduja, then layer onto the bread and drizzle over some of that spicy oil. Now grate over plenty of that Pilgrim's Choice extra mature cheddar. Get it into a pan, give it a good squish down, and cook for a few minutes on each side. You want it nice and golden brown into this. Crunchy, gooey, delicious. Go and make it. Enjoy.